Obviously, there are a lot of different applications for Hi-Rel cables. Can you talk a little bit about it, how you're going to build out the product line in terms of the different models and types of cables and so forth?
We started with product that is already part of the MIL-DTL QPL product. We added a series of six different coax types, and they're all MIL-DTL RG style cable. These perform generally up to 12 gigahertz, and we have four basic connector types available there: BNC, Type N, SMA, and TNC. In the next phases, what we're going to do is we introduce high performance cables that will take this further into maybe reaching up to 18 gigahertz. And the way we're doing that is we're adding a high performance, low loss cable line, but these are not MIL-DTL product. So typically customers would require a set of standards be met and also some operations such as thermal conditioning to make sure that this cable is not going to change in performance over time. So we've added those criteria and we actually thermal cycle all of the coax prior to assembly. So the product line will continue to expand, but right now we have this offering of about nine different coax types and about six different connector types.